On June 21st, Mitchells of the Jungle Air Force bombed Kenningau on North Borneo. 3,200 rounds of 50 caliber ammunition and 100-pound general-purpose bombs were used to strafe and bomb the town itself and two airstrips. But with the Kenningau airdrome hit on five different occasions during the week, and our Air Force controlling Borneo skies, evacuation by air was virtually impossible.